just down here combing the beach.
The severe weather warnings, they remain in place for much of New South Wales today.
A severe weather warning remains in place for the east coast of the state, with urgent repairs at Parramatta, Campbelltown and Canley Vale.
Peter, the northern beach has been absolutely thumped by this storm.
I'm just at the beginning of it, but you can see I'm already ankle deep in water.
With abnormally high tides and very heavy surf.
Okay, so we're off to see Colin, Dinkidi Digger. So yeah, down to the Central Coast. And I can't drive. Okay, see you there, guys.
And we have arrived. And that's the beach down there. So I'm going to try and find Colin now, and then I'll get on with it. See you there, guys. First coin for the day, 50 cent piece. 68, 65, we'll see what it is. It's a piece of a can. If you're ever out digging and see a bit of glass, make sure you pick it up. Someone could have stepped on it. Look at all the seaweed. We've got a signal right down here. It was a 60 signal, now it's moved up to about 75, so we'll see what we got. It says it's just in here. Of course it is. Just dug up what looks to be a 2 cent coin. I'll clean it up and I'll tell you what it is. Yep, that's exactly what it is. 2 cent coin. Cool, I'll keep on going. Found a knife.
Good on ya. That's a bloody beauty.
Oh, that's a beauty, mate. Thanks. Where was that?
Just sitting on top of the ground. Right here.
Alright, good on you, mate. That's a beauty.
Next to the pair of scissors. In here, I've got a 75 signal that won't change from 75, just stays at 75. So what I'm guessing it is a $2 coin. So I got this package from Colin, and there's some bottles inside. I've already looked at it, so let's open it up and I'll show what they are. Okay, this is the first one. Oh wow, look at that. Hey, Eastman and Company, Broken Hill. Second one, Lewis and Witty's Diamond Gloss. That's like a cobalt blue colour. It's awesome. Thank you very much. Here's the third one. This is probably my favourite. Check out that Schweppes. It's got a blob top. I think that'd be like around 1870s. money for the day. 10 cents. Nice. I'll keep on going.
Got an 80 signal right here, since it's just under the surface. Just a bottle top.
It's just digging a hole in this piece of wood.
Came up.
Okay, let's dig it up. There it is, 20 cents.
Check out this rock that was just sitting on the ground at the beach here. It's got a fossil of a leaf on it. See that? There's a leaf there. There would have been one there. There's another one there. They're all leaves that would have got stuck in this rock and fossilized. That's so cool. Okay, I'll keep on going. I'll leave that there.
As I said on the Central Coast, see glass, make sure you pick it up. That could go straight through someone's foot. I think it's French or Italian.
Yeah.
United States. Oh, it's a nickel.
Must be an oldie.
I think it is.
I've never seen a head like that though.
Yeah. Nickel's usually Thomas Jefferson and his house on the back.
But not like the front of that. Like,
yeah. Got Nathan over there. We'll swing around here. There's Tim there, just in the edge of the water there. Keeping the coil nice and flat. You can check out Tim's channel, I'll have a link in the description for that. Cool, I'll keep on going. Found anything else?
Yeah, threepence.
Oh, nice.
Just here, threepence, dollar coin, and a nail.
Nice.
So about a couple of hits just here.